And here we have our foot. Now the foot is going to have 7 tarsal bones located for the ankle. The actual heel, or this part down here, can I see when I pick it up, that I'm holding, that portion is the calcaneus. So this entire bone back here is the calcaneus. The calcaneus. While the bone just above it, the one that will articulate with the tibia, this is going to be the talus. The talus. Now, if you have a superior view here, if you come just a little bit in front of the talus here, this bone is the navicular. The navicular. While going a little more in front of that, this bone is the medial cuneiform. Then if we head our way lateral, we go from medial cuneiform to the intermediate cuneiform to the lateral cuneiform and out to the last bone, which is the cuboid. From there, we move into our 5 metatarsals, the largest being the big toe one, kind of in the arch of the foot here. And then we have 14 phalanges, just like the hand. A proximal and distal phalange for the big toe, then proximal, middle, distal phalanges for toes 2 through 5. Now obviously in toe 5, this distal and middle phalange are pretty small, but they're still there. So we have our metatarsals, proximal, middle, distal phalange of toes 2 through 5, but then toe 1 has only a proximal and distal phalange. And that's your foot.